Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Gil Lyrics. I hope you will be fine. This time we talk about Recent You Like This by Post Malone, track 13th on the album on F1 Trillion, featuring newcomers, producers Louis Bell and Charlie Hanson. This song released on 16 August 2024. Once again, I say welcome back if you're new viewer or a known viewer. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video. Link of my website gillyrics.com. If you want read this lyrics, you can see in the description. Visit my website gillyrics.com. Austin Richard, born 4 July 1995, better known by his stage name Post Malone, is an American rapper, singer, songwriter, record producer, and guitarist signed to Republic Records. Born in Syracuse, New York, and raised in Grapevine, Texas, Post Malone gained fame after releasing the single White Everson on SoundCloud in February of 2015. In an interview with Noisy, Post explains how he got his stage name. "I was looking for a name because I already have all these songs done and I could not think of anything. So I put my name in a rap name generator and it said Post Malone." Post discussed releasing a debut album in March of 2016, but after various setbacks, the album never came to fruition. In its place, on 12th May 2016, he released his first mixtape, 26th August, to critical acclaim. He eventually released his debut album, Stony, on 9th December 2016. His follow-up, Beer Bongs and Bentleys, was released on 27th April 2018 and became one of the biggest releases of the year, sealing Post superstar status. Post's third studio album, Hollywood's Bleeding, was released on 6th September 2019 and became his second album to top the Billboard 200 charts. Post would yet again show his streaming dominance as the album boosted the most single week streams of any album in 2019. Louis Bell is an American record producer and songwriter. Once again, I say welcome back if you're a new viewer or an old viewer. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video. Link of my website gillyrics.com. If you want to read this lyrics, you can see in the description. Visit my website gillyrics.com. He notched his first big hit with Post Malone's Rockstar before proceeding to produce a majority of his second and third album, Beer Bongs and Bentleys and Hollywood's Bleeding, respectively. In addition, he has also produced a slew of other hits for artists such as Camila Cabello and the Jonas Brothers. If you want to read this lyrics, you can see in the description. Visit my website gillyrics.com. I hope you will enjoy this video. If you do like this video, subscribe my channel. Have a nice time. Goodbye.